everybody. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you are new here,
consider subscribing.
Exactly. And thank you so much for stopping by.
Yeah.
And of course, the returning subscribers, you are most welcome.
Thank you,
Sana. Exactly. So today, we are reviewing the one-bedroom apartment. Someone requested us to visit this apartment.
Okay.
And of course, your wish is our command.
Of course.
So we always go to these places you guys request us to review.
Yeah.
And today, we decided to visit the suburbs of Kisasi. Yes.
Yeah.
And these are apartments of one-bedroomed. Yes, one-bedroom apartments.
Yes.
Then they have studio as well for rent.
One-bedroom and studios for rent.
Exactly.
Yes.
They have 19 units. That's what you have to know.
Mm.
Then 16 are one-bedroomed and 3 are studio
rooms. Yeah.
So basically, these are just apartments at a central location.
Mm.
In Kisasi, it is 500 meters from the Bukoto Kisasi roundabout.
Mm.
So basically, these apartments are just one of a kind. They are very beautiful, strategic location that you can be able to access.
Yeah.
And I feel the amenities it has are just worth
the
price.
The amenities are worth the price.
Exactly.
Yes.
And we need to take you guys around so that you can be able to see what they got. Let's take you guys with us. Basically, guys, we are starting with a one-bedroomed apartment. These are really very spacious apartments that you need to see because when you come here, the whole environment is very spacious, a very good neighborhood.
And I found very quiet.
Very quiet. The security is just the most...
CCTV cameras.
Exactly.
Electric fences also.
Yeah. So let's take you guys inside so that you can be able to see what this apartment has. Come with us. Well, guys, when you come to the one-bedroom apartment, you are going to find this wide door here. This is a metallic door, but very movable. It is very soft, so you don't have to struggle with it. That's what you have to know about it. And I love, these are hard doors that you don't have to worry about maybe someone coming through to maybe attack you or maybe come to just open without your knowledge. The security here, by the way, is guaranteed. So this is a very good door for you. When you come inside, you're welcomed with a wide living space. This is the living room / kitchen. These are tiled, by the way, the living room is tiled. Then when you come to the kitchen area, this other section, this house also comes with a cooker. So it is a 4-plate cooker, one for electric, one for gas. So you can do your grilling as well. You don't have to worry about, you know, buying a cooker coming to this apartment. It comes with it. Then it has this other sink area that you are going to do the washing as well. The taps work very well. They function very well. There's water for you. So I love the toppings that they use here. This really make everything look very spacious and very clean. Then, of course, you have your towel holders as well. You have enough cabinets here that you can be able to store your items. So basically, this one-bedroom apartment comes really handy for you. It has a small window as well here. So there is just the wide door, then a small window that you can be able to open and also get enough light as well. So this living room can also accommodate something like a fridge. If in case you want to put a fridge, this space here can accommodate a fridge. And what you see here is a yaka meter. This yaka meter, remember in Uganda, we use prepaid yaka or we use prepaid electricity. So this is what you load your electricity, and of course you get electricity in the house. The lighting of this place is really so amazing. I love the lights that they chose for this living room. It brings, the lights are really perfect enough, and the high walls. The walls are just amazing. The ceiling is just amazing. And also what you have to note about this one-bedroom apartment, it has the curtain rods. These are the curtain rods that you'll be able to come. Everything is fixed for you, so you don't have to worry about anything at all. Then let's look at this port here, DSTV port here. Remember, these apartments come with a DSTV, so you just have a cable that you have to plug here. What I love about this living room are the sockets. There are so many sockets here that you can be able to use. Remember, we told you this is a one-bedroom apartment, so Betty is going to take you through the bedroom.
Tina just took you through the living room and you are out there wondering how do the rooms actually look like. We told you this is a one bedroom house with a shared bathroom, with a common bathroom. So let me just take you through what is in the bedroom. So I guess you're wondering how do the rooms actually look like. You can see the windows. These are burglar proof windows. They have wardrobes. And the lights are also beautiful. Then I just want you to take a look at the colors that we've chosen for these rooms. These are very beautiful colors, neutral colors that will make you enjoy your stay here. So basically, and the space, this is very good space for a room. This is very good space. So well, now that we've had a look at the rooms, let me just take you through the bathroom. Yes, to the bathrooms, you have a water heater. There's a water heater, then there's a toilet. And the colors chosen for this bathroom make this bathroom look really beautiful. Yes, the lights, they're beautiful wall lights that are up. Yeah, we told you this is a one bedroom house, but with one common bathroom.
When you come from the living room, the first thing that you go to is also the bathroom. So this is bathroom stroke toilet. It has a side mirror here for you. It has a sink. It has the toilet and a shower. These are very special showers that you're going to find, and I love the finish of this bathroom. It is well lit as well, and it has a small window that brings in enough light to the bathroom.
You're talking about your kind of shares. But of course, we shall provide for you. It's in the USC. There are some people who want to know about that. So basically, this property is for rent, if you want, but also the property is for sale. So if you want to buy this whole property, you can come and purchase it. It's only at 1.8 billion to buy the whole property. Chapa Kumeza.
Ready, Chapa Kumeza.
Exactly. How awesome is that? But of course, prices are negotiable. In case you're interested in this property, you can just contact us.
For those who want to buy the whole property, the price is negotiable. But for rent, the price is
It's a fixed price. Yes. Chapa Kumeza, remember that. And of course, this price is negotiable for sale. So basically, in case you're interested in this property, contact us on our WhatsApp number. It is always available on the video. Then also our email. In case you feel email is more comfortable for you,
you can also contact us.
Yes, exactly. I feel this property is just worth the money that you're going to spend because the amenities are really amazing and the location is just perfect. Centralized. You can access this property from Gayaza. You can access it from Bukoto. Tinda, so it's just a centralized location, and of course the road to this place is tarmac, so basically you're going to enjoy your
stay. I just wanted to know, what was your highlight of this place?
My highlight of this place is just a compound, a special compound, and a separate unit. You don't privacy, because each unit is separate from the other, so your privacy is really key in this place. So I feel the privacy that they try to make here is okay. And you have, of course, everything available. How about you, Betty?
I think I like the house is modern.
Yeah.
For you who's coming up to buy it, it's a modern house. It's a building 2018.
Yes,
so you said. So you're going to get modern stuff.
Exactly. Yes. Well, guys, that's what we had for you today. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and also subscribe. And also don't forget to give us what you think about this property. If you like it, you want us to learn a few more houses for you, one bedroom, because we want you guys interested for this and we are coming in. Yes. So basically leave a comment down below what you think about the prices and your expectations. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and also share this beautiful video. And for everyone who has come to the family, we realize that so many people are doing. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Don't forget to share all these videos. We are on the road to 10k subscribers. Just a few numbers away to 10k.
So share, 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 and share.
Yes. See you guys in the next one.